Iraq's interior ministry wants a U.S. security contractor out. Hillary unveils her health care plan, and they may be comfy, but Crocs could be trouble on escalators. Hello and welcome to the news. The G is silent. The security firm Blackwater USA that protects U.S. diplomats in Iraq has been ordered out of that country following the fatal shooting of 8 Iraqi civilians. Condoleezza Rice is like, really, what we're going to do is launch a full investigation, and I'm sure it'll be to your satisfaction. We're going to find people that did anything wrong, if they did anything wrong. I mean, please, this is Blackwater USA. They're probably good guys, you know? So anyway, it's going to be great. It's, hey, what's that over there? What do these guys think? They're a sovereign nation or something? Meanwhile, Iraqi politicians are all like, look! I don't care what you say, Condoleezza, in your tall, sexy boots. I want this company out of this country. They can't just go around shooting them up. They're shooting at people. They're shooting at women and children. And it's not good. So get out of the country now because I said so. Are you listening to me? Hillary Clinton has revealed her plan for universal health care, but she says explicitly it is not government-run health care. Hillary's all like, look. We're going to get health care for everybody. I'm going to make sure that they buy it. It's going to be good. We're going to have tax credits. Her other Democratic contenders are all like, nice try, Hillary. You're like totally copying us. Like, we thought of this plan already. Like, Obama's like, look, I already did this plan in the Senate last year. It didn't go anywhere, all right? And John Edwards and Bill Richardson are all like, hey, come on, this is our idea. And Republicans are all like, oh, please. More socialized medicine. Could somebody get me a martini, please? So tired of this. Ooh, Hillary's a communist. Like, America's gonna buy that.
And you might want to take the stairs if you're wearing Crocs. The soft, flexible footwear is reportedly getting stuck in escalators. A spokeswoman for Crocs is all like, look, this is not happening that much. It's like one kid lost a toe, and then like somebody else in Singapore lost a foot. Like, do we even care about Singapore? Please, come on. Anyways, it's not a big deal. Like, look, don't you remember these shoes are really comfy, so you don't pay attention to where you're walking, four-year-olds, all right? You know, look before you leap, kids. And mothers are all like, this is an outrage! My child lost his foot! You bastards! You gotta fix these shoes! Oh, but they are comfy. Oh, they're so flexible. Maybe we'll just take the elevator. And that's today's news. I'm Marta Costello. Besides being a hazard, they're just ugly. Am I right? Just like hideously ugly.